Right. Go ahead and start. I've never actually had hot pot. I've always wanted to try it, though. Superman Returns. Look at it outside. How beautiful. It's Christmas Eve. Everyone's gone home for the holiday now that the semester's over. Luckily, I still have Christine and John. They're like my second family, here from far away from home. Let me order some food for our hot pot night. I can't wait. Okay, that's his resume. Superman Returns. Can I move? Pick up the beer. Interact with the laptop. Okay, so this is NYU. So this is probably one of Robert Yang's alumni. Okay, hot pot special combo. Let's go ahead and choose 6 ingredients. Let's go. So it's gonna have the beef slice. It's gonna have the chicken leg, the cabbage. And then 6 ingredients of my choice. Let's go with the meatballs. With the shrimp. Some enoki mushrooms. Let's go with a little bit of a potato. And a little sausage. Oh, did I not pick enough? I can't count. Tofu. Alright, all set. Where are Christina and John, though? They better be here before the food arrives. Oh, there's my phone. Christina and John. Let's talk to John. Okay, so John's not showing up. How about Christine? Okay, she's having dinner with her family. Okay, I guess I'm eating alone tonight. I feel very happy that I have some really good friends. No, screw that. I am so angry. How could they? Oh man, look at all this sad, lonely food. Wait, I can't think like that. It's okay. Being alone is okay. Being alone's not bad. Let me celebrate this big dinner for one. More for me, right? Alright, music on. John, me, how to write good final essay. Put the beer. Okay, so Christine has had some relationship stuff. Christmas tree. I need to heat up the soup base first. Let's see, where's the soup base? Oh. No, I don't want to finish eating. Ugh, is Peter throwing a party again? Where did he find all these people? How come some people are always so loud? Let's see. Alright, seems like the base is ready. Oh, That is a lot of food. Is that how hot pot is? I'm sure that's everything I want to keep for now. Tomorrow, I'll gotta dump away the rest. That is sad. I throw it out the window? No, garbage can. I mean, that was too much for three people. Okay, I was wondering if we're gonna have to see every single one. Collected 13 out of 17 pieces of memories. You ate 11 pieces of food. You saved 10 for tomorrow. You dumped away 163. A new message from B.
Good morning, baby. Merry Christmas. Did you use up the spicy hot pot base I left for you?
Did I? We ordered a hot pot. It's been a great day. Press escape to restart. So that was Hot Pot for One.